I'm actually teaching my children how to deal with sad and painful events as they come up in their lives versus teaching them to only compartmentalize them or stuff them down, never to be looked at another date. The problem is these things don't just simply go away. We covered before, they don't just go away in time. So I really need to teach my children how to process this stuff. I need to teach myself and gain these tools myself. And again, role model them so I can be supportive of people. I don't have to just be strong.